Welcome to the vlog. So today I will be showing you how to ride a scooter or scooty. First thing, don't hang up. 1 minute. Press pantingla. Okay, come here, guys. So this. So we have your speedometer. Sorry guys, it's dark outside, so I'm using flashlight on phone. So we have your speedometer. This will show you how much speed you have gone, what's the kilometer range. So let us take the bike. First thing is, always try moving the bike with the stand to see if you can do it with legs. So after that, I know I have done this already. So let us just move it back and remove the stand. Again, do the same. Without the stand, because now you have some confidence. And just think that there's a stand. Do the bike. Do the direction you want. And
okay,
let us
start.
What is what? Come here, guys. So first, you have your. Can you show it little bit below? Yeah. Key hold it. Bike. And putting it here on the camera. So we have the key. First thing, check if, while always everyone knows that you should not leave your bike locked in this situation. So it's off right now. If you have a newer Honda, and this will be your seat, we'll leave that. We are focusing on how to drive the bike. I will make another video on how to do that properly. And this is on. So as you can see, the meter has been on. So on is working, indicator is working, but you see, if you are a new, if you need to Hondas, especially new ones, you might see why is the high beam not working while the key is on, because nowadays Hondas don't prefer that until you start it. As you see, I start the bike, I'm holding the brake. Always when you're giving rev acceleration, you have to hold the bike or else this will happen. So let me turn the high beam on. While the vehicle is on, you can have it on. While the vehicle is off, and turn it on again, you have this DRL. It shows you this light. It's called, you get this in Activa. Activa, you get it actually a little bit higher. And in Activa 125, you get it like this. And that's, you get the point. Dios, we call this a V light. So let us start the bike, guys. So first thing you have to do to start the bike, come here, guys. So first hold your back this side, guys. This side. Come this side, guys. This side. The side to the left. So you have your back brake and you have your hand brake. The brake lever, hand brake lever, emergency brake lever. So first hold your back brake. To the side, give light rev. And first thing, come this side, guys. Now leave the back brake slowly. Like if you have had this to the gear, you must. So leave the brake slowly. And
right.
Subscribe, like the video and share it, and don't forget to share it to your family and friends. Bye.